She pulls a Han Solo and says, I know, meaning that for all the problems and conflicts they have, all the posturing and emotional trauma, she is able to see the real him, and she likes what she sees. I do have more that I can say about SAO Bridge, but I think the two videos are enough for me. I am moving into a new apartment, so I'll save the next one for when I break something and need to pay my insurance for them. For those of you who missed my sick rap at the end of my How to Play Magic video, which is around 190,000 of you, I recently launched a Patreon and switched to a monthly subscription service. So go there and you can join these lovely people in getting cool rewards like access to an exclusive Discord server and a Minecraft server where you can play with me and you can hold my cup for me in my videos and all kinds of other stuff. And it's really cool and you should do it and it helps me make my content Twitter often more consistent here. So go there and help me and get stuff. And also for the 3,000 of you who commented on my last video, yes, I know that Han Solo is from Star Trek. It was a... Hang on, okay, thanks. I gotta go. I'll be back in a minute. Pedro Senpai!
Stop calling me that.
No. Got my bearings up?
Yeah, check the screen.
Says I'm up against some guy named Anime Every Day.
Ooh, that'll be a fight to see. He hates making things for him.
Don't know anything about him. What kind of stuff does he put out?
He's got really slick editing skills. When he doesn't have to go back and redo it, I mean.
Well, I'm in a good spot if it comes down to editing, but I'm worried about output. I mean, how am I supposed to compete with someone who puts out anime every day?
More like anime every month, if he's lucky.